father of IUC Pani. He is studying in 9th standard. And today we have attended this MARG consultant program. It's a very nice actually in terms of what they are doing. And in our those days, we don't know actually the career graph. But at least through this kind of means exam, they can able to know that whether they have interest, which are the strengths area, which are the weaknesses area, they can find out. And we can say it is a SWOT analysis, that is strength, weaknesses, opportunities, threats. So they can know that strengths as well as also opportunities. On that basis, they can work hard whether they can go to that medical science or the engineering background or arts or science. So all those things are little helpful for them, and they can build up their confidence level also. And they can guide themselves that yes, because my career graph is in this particular 2-3 things, I can work hard, I can put myself better, and I can grow. I think it's really very good, and they will do, and they can feel in within that these are the things are helpful for their career. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Welcome, sir.